गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू डियर स्टूडेंट्स. टुडे वी आर स्टार्टिंग अ न्यू चैप्टर आवर कंट्री इंडिया. सो यू नो द नेम आवर कंट्री इंडिया. ओके सो इंडिया इज अ कंट्री ऑफ वास्ट ज्योग्राफिकल एक्सपेंस. इन द नॉर्थ इट इज़ बाउंड बाय द लॉफ्टी हिमालयस. सो यू नो that there is this is north, this is south, this is east, and this is west. So basically north direction there is Himalaya, okay, and it is fully covered with snow. The Arabian Sea in the west, the Bay of Bengal in the east, and the Indian Ocean in the south was the source of the Indian Peninsula. So India has an area of about 3.28 million square kilometer. So basically India ki jo, you know, this is important fact, to 3.28 million square kilometer, and the north south extent from Kashmir to Kanyakumari is about 3200 kilometer, and east west extent from Arunachal Pradesh to Kutch, okay, Arunachal Pradesh to Kutch, it is 2900 kilometer. Okay, so the lofty mountain, the great Indian deserts, you know, there is Rajasthan. Okay, the northern plains, the uneven plateau surface, and the coast and Iceland present a diversity of landforms. So basically, you know, that India have a, you know, diversity as well as landform. And if you will see, there are many religion, there are many customs, there are many, you know, people who are belonging to many caste. Okay, so this is diversity of India, and it is diversity seen by, you know, landforms, as well as you will see that there are uneven plateau surface, and the coast and Iceland present of a diversity of landforms. So there is a very variety in the climate, vegetation, wildlife, as well as in the language and culture, as I told you. So in this diversity we find unity that is reflected in traditions that bind us as one nation. So basically we are living in a one nation, our country India. So you know that there are variation in climate, variation in geographical areas, variation in landforms, variation is language and culture as well as. So this is, you know, key, but we are unity. Unity in diversity, as I told you, we have discussed in the 7th class about this one. Okay. So India has a population of more than 120 crore since the year 2011. So basically of now the population of our India, 135 crore. Okay, so it is the second most population country of the world after China. So basically China have more populated than India. Okay, locational setting. So we are now see ki what is the location setting in India. So India is located in the northern hemisphere. So basically, you know about, this is our earth, this is India, this is equator. So this is northern hemisphere, ye northern and ye southern, ye east and ye west. So northern hemisphere India has located, and it is north mainland of Indian India extend between 8 degree 4 minute north and 37 degree 6 minute north latitudes. Okay, and from west to its east, it is extend 68 degree 7 minute east and 97 degree 25 minute east longitude. So basically you know about the longitude and latitude. So this is the extent of India. Okay, so we have discussed about this latitude and longitude in the globe chapter. Okay, if you have not understand, then you will see the chapters again in my YouTube. I have sent is second chapter of globe, latitude and longitude, you will see. If we divided the world into Eastern and Western hemisphere, which hemisphere would India belong to? So due to great longitudinal extent of about 29 degree, there could be a wide difference in local time of places located to extreme points of India. So as I told you, there are many, you know, there is a wide differences in local time places. As you will see, there's the longitudinal extent is about 29 degree in India. So basically you will see that in Arunachal Pradesh there is a, you know, time is the sun rises in the sun rises from a northern side is very quickly. So basically this is the very, you know, time variations in every state you will see. Basically we have a time as we have discussed in group chapter that we have, you know, key for a typical situation to maintain the time in every state or in our country one time. So basically this is 29 degree and, you know, the extent of 29 degree, and there could be a wide difference in local time of places located at two extreme point of India. As such, the difference between these two points would be of about 2 hours, okay, as you have learned earlier. Okay, so now we know that key this is about 2 hours. As you have learned earlier, the local time changes by 4 minutes for every 1 degree of latitude. So you know that 29 degree longitude, so that is 29 into 4. So then sunrise is about 2 hours earlier in the east. Okay, so earliest east, as I told you that in Arunachal Pradesh there is, you know, in Arunachal Pradesh there is sunrises earlier, and in West Gujarat there is, you know, key sun rises less after Arunachal Pradesh, you can say. So you have already read earlier why the local time of longitude of 82 degree 30 minute east has been taken as Indian Standard Time, so IST, you know, and this meridian or longitude is also termed as Standard Meridian of India. So this is the short summary of our country longitudinal, latitudinal extent, okay, and variation in geographical areas. So after we will read India's neighbors. Okay, we will see the map. I will tell you the map ki kahan par kya hai, and we will see political and administration division in India. Okay, and we will read after physical division. So this is the end of the video. We will meet soon. Okay, we will meet a new video in next day. So goodbye, have a good day to all of you.